Alright guys, this is Derek Gott from YouTube. Anyways, you can see the YouTube's app is open, apparently. It's new, it's 4.1.23. Now, on how old this is, or if there's old news, but, yeah, I'm kind of, disappointed. Like, it's really messy. I mean, first of all, YouTube is always changing in layouts, but as far as I noticed, my phone never really did. So I'll show you it in a little bit. I kinda, you can categorize stuff as I'm looking at it. Haven't really looked through everything yet. Safe search, hell no, yeah. I'll filter my shit. What the hell do I look like, a little kid? Fucking see this shit. Don't filter my shit. Preload subscriptions. Preload to fetch videos in advance while on Wi-Fi. So, but yeah, as you can see, the layout is completely changed. It's actually quite annoying if you ask me. I subscribe to Black Bond. This thing, they're pretty funny. These videos up here. Broken Games, YouTube, ZeroX, Shinobi, Nintendo 3DS. Yeah, this is just, at this point, it's just posting a lot of shit, so, I guess, I'm not really into seeing what people like that much. Occasionally, I'll click the little tab if I'm really bored. But as far as I'm concerned, I just want to see when people upload shit. So, see how this works. Alright, Blackbine, Nintendo, ZeroX, Shinobi, Philip DeFranco. I don't know why I subscribed to that asshole. Broken Games, The Creatures, Kutra. But yeah, as you can see, it's a little different in terms of the layout. I think it's, the icons are just too fucking big. Like, let's watch one video. Watch Zero.
Man, we gotta start over.
This phone has a small ass screen, so I apologize.
DC, everyone is deaf.
The quality is shitty, which it's gonna be. My phone is pretty shitty, but this is the PCD Venture. Basically, if you press the menu button, you could like shit. So, if it would, I just disliked the video where, hey, he's gonna watch this and be like, the fuck if he does watch it. The hell, I keep clicking dislike, yo, I apologize. I hope you can change it. I fucking hate this fucking phone. I didn't mean to dislike it. I'm an asshole. Hey, there we go. I liked the video. I liked it. It didn't focus, but it said I liked it. Hopefully it switched, otherwise that would be kind of fucked up. But yeah, you can see the comments on the bottom. Or you can watch the video from the side, which my video isn't even 16:9. I mean, my phone. This phone's a piece of shit. But as you can see the comments. And it's just too much of a clusterfuck, in my opinion. I mean, like, these settings suck ass. Like, they made it so complicated. Then you can slide this out, and then you can see my channel that you're on right now. If it would focus, this thing just likes focusing whenever it wants. But yeah, it's like, what the fuck? That I don't understand it. Like, all it is two, and then you can search up here, videos, let's see, fucking, I guess Eminem, I don't fucking know, Eminem, can you categorize stuff by, yeah, you could check videos today, it's not that much categorizations, but, I mean, as you can see, but, I just don't really like the ad. This is pretty much my overview. I guess I'll call this the review of the app. Upload this now. I mean, this is just really disappointing, in my opinion. I mean, It's just a clusterfuck. I ain't watching no fucking ad. But that's about it. This is me, Daragon Deuces. This is a shitty ass video. Oh, that was an. Okay. I guess that was the song. Anyway, it's me, Deuces.